Now, no trip to the Canadian Fair is complete without seeing our lovely and esteemed Canadian senators. Now, their days may be numbered, for if one of the candidates in our election gets in, the Senate may be disbanded, you see. So these beautiful old creatures may, well, may go their way and may pass, fade into the mists of time, as they are wont to do. So for now, we must admire their beauty, for they may be gone tomorrow. Corpse on the ground there is a Canadian Broadcasting Service's representative. And see, the Senate have long had animosity towards the CBC, and here you see they've moved in directly for the kill, standing triumphantly over it. The poor CBC lying here maimed by the indomitable Senate, who they themselves may be going the way, but they're still showing they have their own teeth, they have their own ferocity, still taking a bite out of the hard issues. Like our gentle grazing broadcasting system. Ah, see, he's holding in his teeth a chunk of the budget he's freshly ripped off of the corpse. In this day and age of the Canadian Senate, they're mostly for show. They appear, make some loud bellowing noises, look very impressive. No one's really sure what they do exactly, but they're very sure of it. So, you know, it would be a shame if they are gone. We must admire them while they're still here. God save the Queen.